Okay, now that that's sorted out, okay. Everything should be fine now. Hopefully, anyway. Yep, there we go.
Further profit in a tadpire.
That's all fine. Now we've sorted everything out. It's all good.
Station ready.
So, sorry about all that interruption. So, we got some Hanna Bays there. That's sick. We've got lots of money now. That's probably all from the. Can we build a Star Destructor? No. What about over here? Can we build one here? I don't think so. Because we have maxed. Yeah. So we can only build our Star Destroyers from over here. It's unfortunate because we need to press the front line. Okay, let's just get another Star Destroyer up and running. And then some more cruisers. So there's nothing found at all. Yeah? No artifacts or anything. Is that in there? Right, yeah. Research artifacts. No. Okay. Because it would be nice if we had it. Can just help replicate our thing. I've never actually used the Star Forge in this, which is a bit sad. Oh, we can upgrade a thing here. Oh, yeah, let's do that. Upgrade the logistics and then the tactical as well. Okay. We'll have to use some gravity wells, but I think we're just going to focus on the gun stations. We'll put like star base constructor here because we have enough money now. Oh, we did. We did have enough money. We can sell some crystal. How much does it need? 2,000. Yeah. How much metal does that need? 350. Oh, we got more than enough. Okay, so that's just, there we go. We can build one of those just to help defend all this up. Is our other fleet here? Our small fleet.
Gunship,
yep.
Reporting. Reporting in.
Yeah, you control zero. Okay. Let's take a look at our
Star
relations quickly.
So
we're still 10. Minus 14, minus 12, because we keep attacking their ships as they're coming in. Oh, wait, did our Tarsan cruisers get destroyed? Yeah, probably. At least,
planet development finished.
At least we know the Vasari here are actually attacking the rebels, so maybe we'll give Darth Vader an update or something. I would decide if we're going to add more of that because it took ages to.
Awaiting instructions.
But, you know, it was fun.
On the
I hope people
Station
like it.
Station ready.
I may do. If not, I'll do like a Mustelaris campaign where it's a little bit more serious, because it's like a lot grander campaign, whereas this is just more action-y based. Although I guess
Station
if you're
ready.
Playing more of these, like a bigger planet, bigger planet size, then I guess it is more of grand strategy.
Station ready.
It's more simple. It's obviously
Station ready.
Stellaris is much more complex in its mechanics, and this is more simple. More streamlined, which is why I like it as well, you know, because you can just jump in and play. So we are building the Star Destroyer here. Yep, he's done.
Destroyer here.
So let's upgrade him. We want a bomber and a fighter, and then we want to get the deploy gunboats. We tell him
moving
to
come to coordinates.
Here. Very nice. Cool. So
preparing for hyperspace jump.
That's
planet development.
Build the starbase destructor. That costs like another few thousand anyway, so just start selling those off. Very good. Okay. Yep. All's good. It's a tiny ship. Okay, it's only 1,000. Okay, so we want to put it like sort of in between everything. So like
allied
like
forces
that.
Are being attacked.
That will be good. Let's go back to the research. We want more of the alloys upgrades, I think. Just to keep our spaceships in the fight longer. Efficient generators, that might be good as well. Max shields, yep. That gives us shields. Oh yeah, shield arrays, yeah, let's do that. Oh, more credits and crystal. Let's sell some metal in. Yep. 200.
Planet development finished.
Let's buy some crystals because it's gonna take longer to get that one. There we go. Are you building it? Oh, I don't know if he is or not. He should be. Oh, don't tell me you've glitched out.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Then we don't have enough money because we're building the other, looking at the research. That may have been the case. Yep, just start building it, please. Thank you, ship. Ah, there we go. Maybe it was just on top of everything. Okay, cool. Now We've got some solid defenses up and going. Let's take a look at our ally. They seem to be building some fortifications themselves, which is fantastic news for us. I guess.
Reporting.
Got some new Star Destroyers
heading
here.
To destination.
So our cap is maxed out now, but I won't be upgrading anytime soon to the next level just because we want to focus on our upgrades rather than paying more upkeep and stuff like that. So we upgrade that level 2. Anti-team carry more fuel. So what does that do? Just says more fuel. Star base is getting improved as well. Oh, we should upgrade our guns as well. Oh man, we have so much research to do. I'm sure everyone else is like way ahead in the research. Well, we're 1 in economy, 2 in rank and military, and 3 in empire. Yeah, our research really let me 5, so we're way behind in research. Which is how why we're going to lose this game, probably. I should have put it like on a medium enemy, not hard enemies. I think the Vasari are kind of, they are medium, and then the rebels are on hard, and then our empire friend here is on medium as well. Just to get some action and all that. But hopefully the... Oh, we wanted. Why we wanted? No, we don't want that. Yep. So we'll pay them a little bit more to go after them. Okay.
Station ready.
Cool. So we grouped up quite a big fleet here, which is nice. We've got these
station
defense
ready.
Platforms up and running as
structure
well.
Complete.
Let's take a look at the preservation again. What else can we get here? So we've got some mines. Governor suite. Secure society. I don't really care about that. Just command. No, commerce section. Yeah, don't really care about that. Well, maybe it will help us, really. Starfighter defense. That would be good. Yeah. Should get that. Oh, it's expensive, though. Look at that. Man. So let's sell some.
Structure complete.
There you go. Some metal. Maybe another point of that. And.
There is no further profit in attacking an empire.
One unit of metal. There we go. We can upgrade that. Cool. So our shields are still upgrading. We're going to put some more points in our Tabanic gas as well. Once we have more credits, we'll sell that. Boom. Tabanic gas injectors and Tabanic gas compressors. That's very nice. So this just gives us like 10% damage increases and stuff. So simple upgrades. It does the job. We should have sold the crystal. That's my bad. We'll buy it back. Yep, so we can sell some more metal.
Research complete.
Yeah, I think we should really focus on these upgrades now. Boom! Yo, as they drop put a ship in here, they're getting absolutely wrecked, which is good news for us. Spent a lot of time looking at.
Awaiting your command.
Looking at upgrades and stuff, but it needed to be done. Okay, are you done? Can we. Now, so expensive. We need the weapon systems though, for sure. But we'll save up some money for that.
Yes, sir.
Maybe we should build some more Tartan cruisers. Oh, we've got some more embassies, which is nice. They should like us. Yeah, they like us a lot. Manage packs, but we can't do anything just yet. Oh, did we not go over, what's it called, the Bounty Hunters Office faction, Pirates faction. How does one access that? Offer mission, there you go. I don't have credits. I don't know how much it costs. you do not have enough credits. This allows offer missions to other players, okay. Not enough money, apparently. Which is weird because we've got 2,000 in the bank. How much are we making? 24, 4, and 3 per second. Not bad. That's not fantastic. But once we start claiming more territory, that will increase, obviously. I think we should just go for more upgrades. Trade pact. We should try and get let's get some of that. Holonet probe. Allows your deploy holonets. Cool. That's nice, man. All these good upgrades. I should just probably spend loads of money in this.
More crystal is needed.
More crystals needed. Yes, sir. Oh, that was metal. Whoopsie. Did not mean to do that. Energy shields. Yeah, our shields are upgrading now, finally. All of you will probably say, like, Proxii War, better upgrade your shields, man.
Research complete.
And all the other armor and stuff. It's been a while since I played this, so bear with me. I'm, like, relearning the game and the mod at the same time. Intensified lasers. Yep, that sounds sick. Just gonna get all that. Just increase maximum firepower. As Colonel Veers says. Oh,
station ready.
What a line. That's so good. Okay.
Awaiting your command.
Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
Not on us. Oh, yep, on us. So we're gonna go again. No, these guys. Oopsie. Just sell a bunch of shit. And there we go. Oh, wow. Okay. They definitely.
Research complete.
Okay, hopefully we just need to keep outbuying them. Just so we don't get attacked. Because we haven't seen them in a while, so I wonder if we should
ready for orders, sir.
Join these two right away. Up and then go. So we have some defensive platforms now. Maybe save for star base over here as well. And what's this called? Gravlex Med asteroid.
On the double.
So just so we got more ships all grouped up together nicely. Okay.
Station ready.
Maybe let's build a Tartan cruiser so we can spy, or maybe two of them, and start spying on them so we can take some ground. Our friendlies are sending some ships around, not too sure why. Well, they've been hit by something. Oh yeah, they
Tartan cruiser reporting.
They jump in here. I would like to capture these planets. Only one planet away. But then we have we're opening more fronts, which is not so great.
There is no further profit in attacking an empire.
I just want to go down one line. They've only got three planets, maybe. Well, there's lots of profit attacking them, you know, not us. Cool.
Phase jump complete.
I think in the meantime, I'm just going to save some money and repair the fleet as need be. Do we have a repair yard here? No.
Standing by.
Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's our target.
Awaiting orders.
So let's send them.
Forward.
Let's take a look at what they got. Hopefully you'll have enough to crush them. If not, we should build maybe more ships. More of these, they're pretty good. Need more money.
Research complete.
Why does everything cost so much money? Just group lock them.
On my way.
Start moving them into position. Let's take a look at what they have here. They had a space station stuff. You can see on the right hand side there's a bunch of things that the enemies had. Okay, so our Tartan cruisers are moving in. Let's take a look through hyperspace. Fantastic model. Whoa. Be kind of sickening just looking at that the whole time.
Research complete.
But it's cool when they jump out of hyperspace and it looks so sick. Oh, I just want to get more upgrades. Yeah. Oh, there's the probes. That's cool.
Frequency open.
So a lot of fighters. They have they have quite a big fleet here actually.
Forward.
Yep, let's try to get them out while they can.
Location confirmed.
Oh yeah, they do have quite a lot here. But if we take this out, then it'd be fantastic work. Then we can
inform
Lord Vader that we've done some good work for a change. But with what we got, I don't think we can. We need to get more ships.
Powering engines!
400. Oh, that'll be good. But it costs so much to get it. But it will be worth it, I think, because then we've got a heavy hitting ship. Let's see.
Awaiting orders.
Let's see what other cruisers and stuff we can afford. Oh, unlocked anyway. So we haven't unlocked that just yet. The Dreadnought.
Research complete.
I don't think we've unlocked. Yeah, the heavy dreadnought we haven't unlocked just yet. Because this is all the ships we get. Let's take a look at our
allied forces are being attacked.
Constructor here. But we need just that, okay. Well, we're gonna need to build some other things as well. So we're just amassing a fleet. Maybe in the next episode we'll have enough to crush them. But yeah, they do have a lot. We can get through all these fighters and these little things. This Corellian, gunships. Corellian gunships. Got some capital ships. I have a few. One, two, three. Three capital ships. Loads of fighters, but we have loads of fighters ourselves. But we should probably build some more lancers, frigates, just in case. Because, yeah, I think that they definitely will outgun us. Because those shields are so good. Maybe we should invest in... we can get some more bombers.
Station ready.
Yep. All our fighters are going out after them. Fantastic. So we want to build... It's over here. No, I think it's in the defensive one. Yeah, that's what we want. We don't have enough points there. Okay, well, what about here? Sort of out the way. 500 metal. Yep, we can buy a thing of metal.
Ready to go.
Yep, one more. Yep, cool. We can build it here, though. Okay, that's fine.
Research complete.
Again, I don't know what's happening with that whole...
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Oh, another Tartan Cruiser. Nice. Oh, I don't think our ship made it out. Yep, no, Tartan Cruiser did not make it out.
An allied capital ship has been destroyed.
Oh, that's not good. What's he doing? Where's he pushing? Here, probably. Oh, wow. Look how big that ship is. Wow, what is that? What is this? I've never seen that before in the game. Oh, it's a ship, okay. That's a huge capital ship. We just got our Star Destroyers. How much life? Well, it doesn't have that much life. It's just big. Oh, fantastic. That's so cool.
Allied capital ship has been destroyed.
Oh man, oh well.
Station ready.
Not much we can do about that, friends. I'm sorry. So we want to research this now. Oh, but we need the rear admiral. Ah, man, that's what I forget. Where is that? That's captain, then rear admiral. So we have to go two in. Okay. That's fine. So we're playing the long game, pretty much.
Allied capital ship has been destroyed.
Yes. Slow going in the meantime.
Station ready.
Which way?
Oh, what? Oh, we captured.
Let me investigate.
Oh, okay. I don't like that voice acted.
As fast as I can.
So we're just gonna send you to over here.
Their secrets shall be revealed.
Yes, yes. That's like our own informant.
Our allies' planet is under siege.
Then. Pretty cool.
Research complete.
Secret gifts, yep. Increases match relations. All that cool stuff. Yeah, this diplomacy screen is actually really cool. Allegiance screen.
Structure
very, very
complete.
Nice. Oh, we can get Grand Admiral Thrawn. We need administrative buildings, though. I don't know if we can build those anyway. No, we actually capped because of the, oh, we can upgrade it here. Oh, we can build one anyway, so let's do that. Do we need more research centers? Let's take a look. One more. Yeah, we only need one more. Okay. And the... that will allow us to get that. We can get more. And then there's Admiral Piet. But we will enlist the other admirals to help us out here. Because Darth Vader's going to have my head if I can't beat these damn rebels. So, just catapult to planet, that's cool. Logistics. Glad we could do that, actually. Let's build one of those. Oh, we can build more. But let's see if we can build them elsewhere. Just need to spread them out a little bit, otherwise we lose all that stuff. We can't put them there. These guys we can't. So we don't have that many planets. We got lots of asteroids, but not enough.
Ooh. Station ready.
There's a victory cruiser here. Cool. We'll take you and put you here.
Inputting
as well.
Coordinates.
We need to use every ship we can get. Ready.
Structure complete.
So how much? Oh, there. So upkeep goes up, which is super annoying because that just brings down a whole economy. I mean, what we got? Can we take
Research
this?
Complete.
Oh no! Look at that. There's so many. They might actually... Are they coming towards us? No. If we can stay away from their space stations, and they... Then it's okay. It's not going to be too bad. We definitely need more anti-fighters and stuff, so...
Research complete.
We have quite a lot of our own fighters. But look at our ships. Not enough. We definitely don't have enough, man. So, Yep. Maybe we should just build more capital ships. Insufficient credits. Have we researched that though? I think we might have. That's fine. So we can get better Star Destroyers now, which is fantastic news. But it costs a lot of money, as you can see. Yeah, 4,000 credits. We got 650 metal and 300 crystal. Oh, why is everything so expensive, man? Come on. You think the Empire will have so much money? Oh, these are upper space down there. Got their own unique technology, so a bit different to what the Rebels and Empire use. Because obviously it's still in the Star Wars universe, apparently. So, yeah. Let's take a look at our fleet, because we haven't taken a look at the models in a while. What a gorgeous looking ship that. That's why I really wish, like, humanity, sometime in the future, if they had to build starships, obviously we'll take on our own sort of designs and stuff. But if they could base it off this, it'd be fantastic. That's just my humble opinion. Obviously, that may be not so practical and stuff, and we can't build this, because, I mean, how much metal would this take to build?
Research complete.
Okay, we need some more credits. Almost there, 600. How much metal? Well, we can sell some of that, for sure. There we go. Boom. There we go. Get some more Star Destroyers. So these are the Star Destroyer 2s. Once we get more capital ships, I'll be happy. But again, I don't know if it's enough to take all this on. I mean, these are not powerful. They only have 500 shields. So maybe we could. Maybe we could. I don't know. I'll probably play for a little bit until we get to that point for the next episode, I think. Just so everyone's involved. I think I'll do that. But yeah, so that's where we'll wrap things up for now. So don't forget to drop a like and a comment down below. It will really help the channel grow. And next time, we will probably be engaging this sector here. I'll speed it up until then. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.